You think he's gonna be impressed with the hotness of this sauce? I think not, my friend. I think not.
And though you run on fire,
I'll go get another.
Yeah, you do. I want hellfire hot. Something that'll make your head explode.
Well, if it isn't the county brownie. Got your little bullet there in your pocket?
It set a good example. Maybe the idea would spread, you know? Like, what's it called? The domino effect.
Lenny!
Victor!
Can't complain.
Well, good. You got nothing to complain about. You better remember that. Hey, why don't you swing by a barbecue? We got something on real nice. Cattle. Oh, it is a die for.
Hands off the pizza. We made it especially for Lenny.
Good day to you, officer, sir.
Chicago
Talk
style.
Of the morning.
Damn, what? What? Oh, no, 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 no.
Holy
shit! What's going on?
Chloe, we've got a mass murderer here. He's really chalking him up. Warn the boys, all right? Anything over there? Come on, what do you got? Anything?
I'm telling you, it's squeaky clean!
Why don't you go and clamp someone's pickup and leave this to the professionals, huh? Isn't that what we pay you for?
I want you to set a secure perimeter around
the Donut,
area.
I think I saw somebody jaywalking on Main secure Street. Perimeter. I think he had a beer. You better hustle, man. Take a hike, officer. You don't want to get shot in your last day before retirement, do you? Why don't you go?
No, he's still here. He's gotta still be here. What? He was right here.
Ah, Jesus, we got some violence going on over here. Yeah, I'm gonna check back into it, Chloe. Yeah, I'm gonna investigate.
judge you cross the blue line.
What the?
We got a possible homicide down here. Take it easy. Send the
ambulance. What, you see a ghost or something?
Oh, calm down. This one's got no pulse. There goes.
Hey! Keep it on the lookout, guys! Stay sharp!
Or you can try to stick your head in the sand. See if that helps.
He was right here!